Ibuflam 600.
Ja, die kenne ich schon.
Da mache ich immer einen Wechsel, weil die sollten mir helfen.
Ja.
Weißt du?
Deswegen ist er jetzt.
Irgendwann hilft das nicht mehr, dann brauchst du was anderes.
Das Blumen ist nämlich nur zusätzlich, wenn es süß ist.
Wir hatten jetzt die Donner, dann ist man dort so richtig Schnee, die haben sich schon Spaß gehabt, ich kann die gar
nicht essen. Ja,
ich glaube, so auf der Schiebernen,
Thank you.
Spindels. Ausstieg in Fahrtrichtung rechts.
Danke. Nein, zu feuern,
Bahnhof Chemnitz. Ausstieg in Fahrtrichtung links. Achtung, Bedarfszeit. Bei Haltewunsch bitte Stopptaste drücken.
Thank you.
Richtung rechts.
Yeah.
Nächster Halt, Burkhausdorf. Ausstieg in Fahrtrichtung rechts. rechts.
Thank you.
Ostbebelplatz. Ausstieg in Fahrtrichtung rechts. Achtung, Bedarfshalt. Bei Haltewunsch bitte Stopptaste drücken. Nächster Halt, Nervenschlag Ost. Ausstieg in Fahrtrichtung rechts. Achtung, Bedarfshalt. Bei Haltewunsch bitte Stopptaste drücken.
Thank you.
Haltestelle Technopark.
Mit der Auto oder Zug?
Zug. Zug. Ja. Nee, ich meine, when I take a train, I can work for 7 hours. When I take a car, I'm just alone with my thoughts for 7 hours.
So it took you 7 hours,
really? No, It's 7.5 plus getting to the train station.
How many times do you need to transport?
Nächste Haltestelle, Rosenbergstraße.
It was Düsseldorf, Frankfurt, Erfurt, Leipzig.
It's really safe.
Yeah, it's a lot.
I checked if I travel from Nürnberg with ECE and with RE, they are same time. And just the one-time transfer, it takes around 3.5 hours. But by car, it takes only 2.5 hours.
Okay. Yeah. So you took the car from LA?
No, the train. Yeah.
Yeah.
So the infrastructure in this area is not good. So it takes so many time.
I don't know. I mean, it seemed like so that it was all ICE.
Yeah.
From Düsseldorf to
Leipzig.
Yeah. They're all very modern ICEs.
Yeah.
And so on. But then from Leipzig to Chemnitz, this is not even Deutsche Bundesbahn doesn't even seem to do that. But it's like. It's a regional train with you know the cars who have I don't know from the 70s.
especially the one to Leipzig is like a really old one.
Yeah.
but from Chemnitz to Hof, because I transferred in Hof, the train actually is very nice. With table and with also the thing that you can charge your
cameras.
These ones are a bit more modern, like basically towards or between Dresden and Hof. That's my model, it's just the one to Leipzig for some reason. That's that way. And there are some also a bit older ones that connect to smaller towns in the area. But they are more modern than the one to Leipzig.
About 4.5 hours. But 1.5 is just checking into the Eurostar of these 4.5 hours. And then in London, you've got to find the
change to different station.
Yeah.
Bristol, Cardiff,
No, there's. There's some direct to this. How is it called?
It can be worse.
Sometimes, if there's no construction work going on, there can be direct train. It's got this pompous name, Great Western Railway.
Yeah. Because that's what the laws were made
of. It is intense. You know, do you know this famous painting of William Turner? Where he painted in 1840, around that time, like a steam train, one of the first ones, going over a bridge in Maidenhead. And the subtitle was The Great Western Railway, blah, 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 going on its way. So that's why I know that train is old. I mean, that connection is old, at least. Because, I mean, in 1840 there wasn't any train in Germany. I think the first train in Germany was like a few years after that, so it was really the first painting.
The first train in Germany was from Fürth to Nuremberg.
Indeed.
There is the museum in Nuremberg, just to highlight the first train, the first train stack in Germany.
Nächste Haltestelle,
yeah.
Zentralhaltestelle.
Usually I know that, and I know when the ICE passes Fürth and I want to get out in Nuremberg, then I should get my stuff.
Yeah, it's very,
because it's
very
kind
close,
of,
yeah, several minutes.
Yeah.
Roter Turm.
Also.
Ich weiß nicht.
weil am besten Profi. Was hast du? Eine Uhr. Was für eine Uhr? Ich weiß nicht. Nee, was? 20 Euro werden. Mach die. Weil wenn die das macht, dann das morgen. Können wir auch vielleicht dieses Ding scannen, das Frauen zu bleiben. Mal gucken. Scheiße, ich mache das genau. Ich hab's gezeigt, ich gar nicht. Doch da finde ich voll cool, das ist voll Mensch. Ich hab voll Bullen bekommen.
Achtung, Dorfzeit. Bei Haltewunsch bitte Stopptaste drücken. Station Mitte. Ausstieg in Fahrtrichtung rechts. der Fahrt Richtung links.